So we have just seen the release of the Spaceflight Simulator 2 trailer, so let's have a look at everything that's in it. Now, if you want to be kept up to date with release dates and news, then do subscribe, it is greatly appreciated. Now, this first shot is our rocket flying over the Earth, and let's just pause it on the sunset. This just looks absolutely incredible. I can tell in this game that sunrises and sunsets are definitely going to be one of the best features. Now, we can see the moon, and the details on this is just insane. Now, we have this clip which we previously saw, which shows the day-night cycle. Heading into the build menu, we can see some of the brand new parts and textures that we'll be getting in Spaceflight Simulator 2, including this weird looking part here, which can hold two engines. Now, we are onto the launch sequence, and we can see ice coming off of the rockets. This effect is just insane. You can see it on the actual rocket itself, as well as it falling off. Now here, we have an interior view of the astronauts. With all the sneak peeks we have seen for SFS2, I think we could be seeing an interior view feature in the game. Yet again, these effects just look absolutely incredible, and here we have our SRBs detaching from our rocket. Now, we have a starship heading over the Earth, and the effects on this engine just looks absolutely insane, as well as if your rocket is falling too fast, we will have these wind effects, which is just incredible. And here we have a sunset setting over Mars, with the actual shadows working as well. We are back to the first person mode, which shows our astronaut in space, so I'm hoping this could be a feature in the game. Next up, we have rovers on the moon, and this, which is my favourite shot of the whole trailer. Now, in this shot, we can see astronauts, some larger landing legs, a flag, as well as a lovely shot of Mars in the background. And interesting one of astronauts there. We have this shot of Venus, which just looks absolutely incredible, with the yellow haze overlaid on top. This is certainly gonna make for some great adventures. Here we have an astronaut walking on the moon with a jetpack using some RCS, and this just shows the insane amount of detail that this game is going to have. Next up, we have a shot of Reentry, and this sure does live up to the original game, with the Reentry effects in the first game looking incredible, and they sure have done this again in the second game. Now, we have a few parachutes deploying, and our SRBs detaching again, this time with some smoke, which is an incredible shot. This one is a masterpiece. We can see so much in this shot, from capsules moving away from the space station, astronauts out on spacewalks, and the space station itself, as well as another shot of this Mars space station with a cupola visible here. Now, we have our final little launch sequence where we can see the Max-Q effects. Now, if you want to see stuff that you originally missed in the SFS2 announcement, that's in this video here.